Dear white people.
Dating a black person to piss off your parents is a form of racism.
Dear white people using Instagram and go on hikes. I get it.
Please stop touching my hair.
Secretly just want to call us niggers.
Dear white people, stop dancing.
Sam White's little movement needs to be cut down to size.
Every year we throw a party. The whole point is to mock the self-important and moronic entities of the campus.
We need to come up with this year's theme.
Can always do East-West hip-hop party.
You're invited.
Oh my God, I'm so sharing this.
To join us for the hottest, most epic, and outrageous party of the year.
Is there gonna be any racially fueled outbursts of this thing?
You never know, right?
YOLO, my knacker.
Dudes, Must Rock, FUBU, Echo, Rock Aware, or Sean John. Triple XL is the smallest size t-shirt you can wear.
I hate my brother's friends.
You're not going with me.
How about you fuck me with your big black cock?
This is kind of fucked up, right?
Ladies, we need to see huge hoop earrings, long nails, and cheap, tight clothes.
I want to emcee it. Without me, you guys look like a bunch of privileged assholes.
They are whiter than Michael Jackson's kids.
Join us for the party of the year.
Get the honeys up in this piece, honeys, you know what I'm saying? Come on,
from
man.
Vermont.
What's the plan?
We don't have an intolerance problem here. What?
The wait list is already 100 deep.
Public enemy, my nigga!
No. Mm-mm. Look, y'all get country clubs. We get to say nigga.
I mean, the fact that we can joke about this proves we moved on, obviously, right? Oh,
hey,